This video is a beginner's guide to eye makeup, from using primers, picking brushes, choosing eyeshadows, application methods, and fun tips and tricks. Let's start with primer. Primer helps our eyeshadows to last longer and prevents the oils from creasing up our shadows. Or you could use your concealer or foundation as a base and set it with a little bit of powder to keep it lasting longer. It's kind of the old-fashioned way. Eyeshadows come in different textures, tones, and shades. It can be kind of confusing, but you really only need 3 to 4 shades to create a basic look. Firstly, a highlighter, which should be at least one shade lighter than your skin. You can also use your facial highlighter, which is a great way to bring your look together. One matte mid-tone. This will help to blend out your eye makeup softly. Try using a matte bronzer if you can't find one. And a contour shade. This should be at least 2 to 3 shades darker than your skin tone, and this will add shape and shadow. You can also have a matte black eyeshadow, which can be used in tons of different ways. For brushes, I like to have 3 to 4, or 2 in my case, because they're double-ended. Firstly, a flat brush for applying eyeshadows and pigments. When you're using this brush, glide it over the shadow or press lightly to pick it up. A small smudger brush for detailed work, but this is optional. Most importantly, a blending brush. This is soft and fluffy. When using this, lightly dip the tip of the brush in the shadow. And finally, my favorite go-to brush. This is kind of flat at the base, but blends right at the tip. Begin with a flat brush and your lightest eyeshadow. If you pick up too much, tap off the excess. Never blow on your brushes, it's unhygienic. Start right at the inner corner of the lid. This is where we want the concentration of the product to be. And you can then blend it across the lid. Here's a fun trick. Dampen the tip of your brush, but don't soak it, and brush off any excess, and then pick up a little bit of product. Don't worry, it won't ruin your eyeshadow. Apply it as normal, but I'm focusing on the inner corner, and you can see how it really shimmers and shines. It's really fun. Take the flat brush again and a little highlighter and pat this underneath the arch of your brows. I don't like it to be too shimmery, so I gently wipe to remove any excess. Next, take your fluffy blending brush and your mid-tone. Keep your eyes open for this. Blend above the crease, starting on the outer corner, and work inwards this time. If you aren't sure where to stop blending, place your brush on the edge of your nose and up towards the edge of your eye to create an imaginary line. Everything below this needs to be kept clear, so blend your eyeshadows inwards to this point. Next up is contouring. Remember to keep the shadow at the very tip of the brush and start from the outer corner and blend into the crease on the outer half of the eye. Your mid-tone is always higher than your contour, so it's important not to blend this up too high. Go back in with your clean mid-tone blending brush to soften the edges, but you shouldn't need to reapply. For underneath the eye, I'm going to use that same flat brush. Just gonna wipe it clean. Taking a mixture of the mid-tone and the contour, I'm gonna sweep this underneath my eye, right on that outer corner to meet that highlight. You can also join this to that outer edge. To darken the look, I'm gonna take a little bit of that black with the same brush and apply it on the outer edge. Keep it as close to the lash line as possible. Then sweep it slightly underneath to match. Complete this look by curling your eyelashes and adding some mascara. When using mascara, a big mistake we all can make is by pumping it. This only pushes air inside and causes it to dry out quicker. Apply mascara right at the roots and wiggle out towards the tip. If you always end up with mascara on your skin, use a mascara shield or a piece of card. Soon you'll be adding things like liner and lashes to complete your look. It all just takes practice. Have fun!